Hello, my name is William Starks, owner of G.Starks Realty Company. I feel like I've been in real estate all my life. It was in the 90s when I started out as a real estate investor. It was 2007 when I earned my real estate license. Real estate has always been a passion of mine. From helping people sell their homes, to helping people with their purchase, you know, when it becomes their dream home, this is a great field to be in, and I love every day of it. I have always been passionate about real estate. It gives me a good feeling when I can help connect people with their dream home. In 2000, my mother, Geraldine Starks, started G.Starks Realty. She just started the realty company out of a passion to see people want to live the American dream. It was something about her smile every time she would help somebody with a home. That's what got me started in real estate. That energy that I saw every time that she closed, every time she helped somebody, every time that somebody would call her and she could answer a question. That's what got me into real estate. No one was a customer. Everyone was a friend. And I will continue her legacy of helping friends live the American dream. And I'm William Starks, owner of G.Starks Realty.